Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight, for your entertainment, we have a story of murder and one sibling's love for another. Unfortunately, you know the saying, keep your friends close and your enemies closer. However, you must not take that into account if your enemy is bigger than you and more intimidating, in which case I would say to run away.
It was a warm Sunday morning when I sat down to the morning paper. As I looked at it, I saw on the front page, a killer was on the loose.
Hello, Jane. This is your brother, George. I was just calling to check on you. This morning I read in the paper that there's a killer on the loose. Have you heard anything about him?
Yes, I've heard about him. The paper says he kills his victims with heavy objects. But I'm not too worried. We live in a big town. I'm sure we're safe.
I sure hope so. I have to leave for work now. Just wanted to make sure you're okay.
Thanks, George, but I'm completely fine. Don't worry about me.
All right. I'll drop by later this afternoon.
Goodbye, George.
Goodbye.
George, you really don't need to help me with my garden. I could do it myself.
Oh, it's no trouble, Jane. I'd love to have all the room to share.
Well, let me get you a glass of lemonade.
That'd be nice. What's this?
Jane, come quick. Jane, look what I found in your garden.
What is it?
It's a brick.
Didn't the newspaper say that the killer used heavy objects to kill his victims?
Why, yes it did. I think you need to come to my house, and let's call the police.
I agree. Let me go. Pack my things.
All right.
Well, I just wanted to inform you that the killer's moved on to the next town.
It should be safe for her to return home, but just to be safe, you might keep Jane with you for the next few days.
Well, I appreciate you caring for this so much, officers. I'll see you later.
Have a good evening.
Dinner's ready, George.
1 second. By Joe. Jane, you know what this is? How did this get in our house?
Oh, no, I have no idea what this is. Do you think the killer got in the house?
It's quite possible. You stay here. I'm going to go have a look outside.
Okay.
Hello?
We heard the murderer was back in town.
We were just scouting out the neighborhood. So go back inside, and we'll let you know if we find anything.
All right. Jane, everything's all right. It was just the police. Wait, Jane?
Well, that was surprising, wasn't it? Who would have guessed? I did. In addition to my previous warning, I would advise you to walk softly and carry a large metal object. Good night, and join us next week for another enchanting or disgusting tale.